I noticed something was up the night of the hospital crisis. Johnny and I found Robin's minivan broken down on the side of the road, and then Robin herself wandering through the snow. She had no idea where Emma was. She was acting like she didn't even know she had a baby.
Well, she did the smart thing. It was freezing out. She wrapped her up and put her in a sheltered place.
Robin didn't remember what she did with her baby, Mac, her own sick baby.
She was distraught and disoriented.
Well, then we went to General Hospital, and she asked Johnny and I to take Emma to Mercy. Me and Johnny, I mean, even though Emma's temperature was through the roof.
Maxie, Robin wanted to help at General Hospital, okay? Robin knew Emma was in good hands.
There's times that I've been here, and Emma's been crying. Robin won't even touch her. One time she made me feed Emma. I mean, that wasn't a pretty sight, but somebody had to do it.
Robin just wants you to be more involved.
Mac, I love you. You have got to get your head out of the sand.
I don't want to jump to conclusions.
Okay, Robin came to my office a couple days ago wanting to take me to lunch. I made an innocent comment about Emma, and she completely took it the wrong way, saying how she was more than a mother. She was also a great doctor with a good career.
Robin is occasionally on overload. What new mother isn't?
Yeah, that sounds like something Robin would say. She has a way to justify all of it. I've tried really hard to be supportive, that I've pushed down all my suspicions, but now Robin left. I don't know, Mac, this isn't about Patrick. This is about Robin. And when she comes back, the only way to support her is to make her face it. She needs help.
It's hard to believe.
Mac, I didn't believe it either. Listen, I went back and forth making excuses thinking we'd get better, but it didn't. It's a genuine illness. Robin has postpartum depression, and we have to help her before she does something that we're all gonna regret.
So, how many fingers do you have left?
Looks like I've got 9 and a half. Ruthie and I were worried about you.
Yeah, sorry I took off like that.
Was something the matter?
I just realized that I had this conference call with suppliers in California.
Oops. Yeah. Did you make it back in time?
I did. Anyway, now that that's done, I was thinking if that invitation to go out is still open, I'd like to take you up on it.